do.
Okay, so it is the 2nd of May, which means, oh yes, challenge 2. Today's challenge is, how many grapes can you put in your mouth? I feel I might do very badly at this. I have a very small mouth.
You always want to be on camera. What you doing? What you doing, huh? What you doing? Come on.
Okay, so how many grapes you can put in your mouth? Challenge.
This could be quite difficult.
Ah! I can't break it. Okay. Okay, let's start. One. Four. So that was horrible. I think I can comfortably say I can get 10, and 11 is pushing it. Please feel free to leave a response video how many grapes you can put in your mouth, because frankly I would like to know if you can beat me. I comfortably got 10, okay? So see if you can beat that. Leave a comment below if you want to. Post a response video, I'd love to see if you can beat me. I'm sure there are a lot you can. And that's challenge 2. And I feel that I've accomplished that one. I didn't fail at 5, I did 10. So, bye! 5. The little button up there. Yeah, subscribe. Yeah, you know you can do it. Yeah, yeah, up there. Yeah, yeah, press the button. That one, yeah, press it. Yeah, you done it? No? Come on, do it. Little cursor, yeah, up there. Press it, yeah. Okay.